reached for the saw, and he held it in his hand. It was something that he did because, you see, angels can. And he wondered to himself, is this the answer that I sought? But something still was missing, or at least, so he still thought. And so he journeyed on through the midnight winter air, when all at once our angel was touched by a prayer. And once more looking to the earth to determine from whence it came, he felt a million souls below, but one was not the same. For there he saw a man alone, though he was walking in a crowd. And though this man had rarely prayed, tonight his head was bowed. For even in a crowd, you see, a heart can feel alone. When the night is Christmas Eve and a child is not at home. So from the depths of this man's soul, a prayer did swiftly raise. And when the angel saw it first, he listened to its case.
There is an ornament lost in silent night. There on a Christmas tree with a thousand lights, no one can see her. She's standing all alone. Somewhere she listens, no one can see. I don't believe I can say what had happened. All of those words that we put into play no longer matter. I should have known that then. I just know you're far away.
Thank you.
own.